Hello, this is Lieutenant Colonel George Washington Steele. He was a lawyer, soldier, and politician that lived between 1839 and 1922. He served during the American Civil War. He was the first governor of the Oklahoma Territory and represented Indiana in the House of Representatives.